y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's Chantel here for those seeing me for the first time. I am a Nigerian based YouTuber, and if you like what you see already, please do well to subscribe. Also turn on your bell icon so you are notified each time I post new content on here. Thank you so much. Let's just begin today's video. Catch ya. This video is actually a laid back one. It is my life update. The last time I did one of these was in October 2019, so this is literally 1 year later after that one. I just like to give you guys a rundown on everything that has happened since then, because if you watch that last life update video, I'm going to leave it in the cards, I talked about losing my job, how I was down, how it all happened. You guys could tell how down I was when I was filming that video, but right now I'm in a much more better space. I feel like that happening was God's blessing in disguise, literally. Like, I don't know how else to put it, but I just feel like God wanted me to leave that vicinity and just take me to a higher place, because most times in life we get stuck where we are and never want to leave because of the fear of the unknown. God just orchestrated it in such a way that it wasn't my power. I wasn't the one leaving. They asked me to leave. So in October last year, I actually lost my job. I was in the UK then, holidaying. Like, I was touring the world, not tour though, but I was in the UK and I was planning to go to the Middle East, that is Dubai. Imagine someone that just took a trip, all the money that she had spent. I shopped for everybody I knew, down to my friends and even their children, and maybe their girls, like some of them that had girls, like people that take care of the children. I shopped for them. So you can imagine how much money I spent. I shopped for my business, homeandco.ng. I just invested a lot of money in things, hoping that I could get that back when I come back and start working. But everything was just swept down the drain. It was like, after I got that Skype message, a speck just fell off from my eye. I just started seeing reality. I finished Dubai, came back to Nigeria, and reality set in more. I was down. I fell into depression. Only my close family members and maybe a few friends knew that I would snap at anything from morning to night. When I come back from exercise, on days when I even decide to go, I'll be in the room. I will not come out. They will cook. My auntie will cook. The only thing I'll come out to do, maybe around 3 or 4, I'll come out, collect food, go back into my room till the next day. That was like my routine. And my auntie, God bless her, she understood with me. She never used to call me during work period. You get, like, my 8 to 5 was my 8 to 5 even though I was in the house. So she will not call me for anything. She won't ask me any message until 5. I noticed the trend. So around 5, she'll send maybe one of the girls to come and tell me, oh, Kelly girl, have you done this? Please help me do this and all of that. So I really appreciated that. After a while, I decided to snap out of it. My mom was so helpful. My mom was there for me. She'll say, oh, do you want money? Do you want that? All of that. Like, she was really, really sweet. So thank you, mommy. Thank you, auntie, if you get to see this. I know my auntie doesn't watch all this, but God bless her. She was really amazing. No, she was really amazing. Talking about this now is even making me want to tear up. She was really, really amazing. You guys as well, when I broke the news to you that I lost my job, everybody was so there with words of encouragement, telling me to just keep holding on and something will come up. And yeah, God also brought someone amazing my way during that period. Like, I couldn't have asked for anyone better in any time better. Like, it was just orchestrated by God. Like, this thing was, I don't know, I feel like if I had not talked about losing my job, maybe I wouldn't have gotten to meet this person, literally, because it was after that period that stuff happened and we met each other, and it's been glorious since then. It's just been amazing. You know, when God just designs someone for you and says, oh, this person is going to be your helper, this person is going to be your friend, this person is going to be your prayer partner, this person is going to be everything you wished you had in one human being. Jigger. And then after that, I was there, I was doing my YouTube is growing, or started growing as at then. I remember back in October, I was still maybe 3,000 or 4,000 subscribers, but look at me now, we're past 8,000 subscribers and we are growing so well. I'm so grateful for that. So I'm grateful for you guys, I'm grateful for everybody in my family, and right now, 1 year later, I am in such a good place. I started my online store. Chantel's box. It was Chantel's box back then. Why I started that was because I had a lot of clothes, and I'm like, I'm not wearing all these things again. I'm always giving out, you get. So something just struck me one morning. I'm like, why don't you just open something on Instagram and sell your clothes as thrifted? And I opened Chantel's box, and people were patronizing, who were even pushing, say, post more, I will buy. I'm like, whoa, okay, this is a business. But right now, I have taken Chantel's box to another level. That is even the primary reason I'm in Lagos. I came to get my consignment from the US. Talking about it, I'm smiling because I know how it got to me, and I'm super, super grateful. I don't want to go so in-depth into it, but just don't worry, we understand ourselves. Chantel's box, Chantel Chicstars, I later changed the name to Chantel Chicstars. I'll leave it on the screen. Chantel Chicstars is going to be amazing. It's going to be bigger and better. I'm deleting everything on the page and I'm starting all over again. So right now it's under construction. I'm designing a logo, I'm printing on bags, I'm getting mannequins, I'm getting props, I'm getting more items. You guys know that I have eye for fashion, and like, I worked with someone who also has eyes for fashion, so better eyes than me, if I should say so myself. And we're going to be getting amazing things, and they're still going to be affordable. If you're wondering, they're still going to be very affordable. homeandco.ng, I'm getting stuff very soon as well. You can come and shop from me for Christmas. I'm going to have amazing decor, frames, candles, home decorative accents, everything, like you name it, we'll have it on my store. And I'm registering my businesses. I'm registering both of their channels, Chicstars and homeandco.ng. Right now, I'm being very serious about it. It's not like a bedroom type of business again, even though I'm yet to get a store, which is coming very soon. So you guys will get an address soon. Like, I can just walk in and get what you want at very cheap rates, okay? And what else in this life update video? My family is doing well. I'm in good health. My relationship with God is top notch. Like, my spiritual life has grown to the roof, or has even surpassed the roof at this point. And what else? Miracles are happening every day. I got a new car. You know, a boogie almost fell off my nose. But yeah, I'm tearing up already. And it has just been marvelous. God has been faithful. Everything has been working for my good, and I can't even complain at this point. I feel like if I was still working, I wouldn't have gotten to this point I am in life right now, like literally, because that job took all my time. I didn't even have time to grow my YouTube channel. Now I know what it is I want on my YouTube channel. I put out videos 3 times a week, Tuesdays, Thursdays and Sundays. So everybody that follows me here knows that is my schedule. Back then I didn't have that. So many things are just working for my good. This doesn't mean that I don't have my bad days. Trust me, I'm not coming on here to say that I'm perfect and everything is working well or well designed. Yes, God is doing his thing, but there are some days that I'm down and I feel sad. It happens to every human being. So far as you're alive and breathing, you get. Primary thing is that my good surpasses the bad at this point. Yes, I am so proud to say that, and I'm grateful for you guys. Thank you so much for your love, for your support. Your support is unwavering. You guys are just the best. Reaching out to me via DMs when I don't put out a video on any of my scheduled days, people will reach out to me. Okay, are you okay? That's really thoughtful. Watching my ads at the end of every month when I see the revenue I made, I'm like, where is this coming from? How many videos did I put out? Is that these people watch all my ads? And yes, I want to point out something. I got a complaint once or twice from people saying that Nigerian YouTubers, we always put too many ads. You guys, if you understand YouTube algorithm very well, you know that our CPM here in Nigeria is not so high. So for us to be able to mark those in diaspora in terms of revenue, we have to put out way more ads than them. But if it's not your thing to watch all the ads, please, you can skip them. Also, there's another thing YouTube just introduced called the YouTube Premium Service. They have a one month free trial. What it means that you watch all videos without ads, but you pay a monthly fee of, I think in Nigeria it's 5,000, between 5,000 and 15,000. I'll confirm and leave it on the screen. So you just pay that and you watch our videos, you support us, you get to support us without playing ad, but YouTube gives us a certain percentage of that money that you paid for the month. Do you get? So yeah, hope that helps. That helps. So you can still support your fave YouTuber, your fave, without watching ads. Okay? Thank you so much. That is the end of this video. I just had to give a shout out to my friends, my family, my loved ones, people that are so dear to me. My boyfriend, he's just amazing. I'm not an emotional type of person, so when I'm saying things like this and I'm smiling, I am emotional. Okay, I'm emotional, but I don't like to let it show. When I'm saying things like this and I'm blushing, I don't like it. If you enjoyed watching this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also share. You guys, you know how I love to engage with you. Leave your comments in the comment section. Thank you guys for always telling me you love me. I love you back. I love you so much. I love you, love you, love you, love you, love you. I can't say that enough. What else? Also follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I leave it on the screen all the time. It's at Chantel Ayanwu. Follow my business pages at homeandco.ng and at Chantel Chicstars. We have new stuff already. Yeah, by the time this video drops, everything should have come together and you'd have started seeing the dividends. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. I love you for watching today. Can't wait to see you in my next one. Bye.